No, shall we?
Yeah, the allegations are true enough.
Congratulations, PJHL Films! You sent explicit stuff to minors! Now all you need to do is...
Get out while you still can!